It is impossible to find records of black players of Donaldson's time. A half century ago, the line was written in the Minneapolis Tribune and on a larger scale stuck with baseball lovers everywhere. I have been testing this assertion for nearly two decades. John Donaldson's records can be found. They are discovered one diamond at a time from locations across North America. Early on in my research, I received some great advice. Local historians know their hometowns best. I began to contact as many local history buffs as I could find. Questions were asked utilizing traditional mail addresses, online message boards, and email. Tell me about when John Donaldson visited your town on such and such a date. What would follow was nothing short of amazing. Dozens of historians, some professional but mostly amateur, began filling my mailboxes with instances of John Donaldson and his teams visiting their towns. The Donaldson Network was born. People are passionate about the history of their communities. The Donaldson quest I had taken on changed from I to we. The Donaldson Network grew to several hundred contributors, each with a Donaldson story to tell. Gene from Jamestown, Lila from Lincoln, Ralph from Des Moines, and hundreds more became the Donaldson Network of we. Contributions arrived from larger cities, but most came from small towns where John Donaldson was forced to play. Each had knowledge of John Donaldson and another piece of the puzzle. We began filling in a calendar of locations Donaldson traveled. We came to realize his career lasted at least 33 years. To date, the number of games discovered is over 2,500. Played in over 683 different cities, in 31 different states and provinces. John Donaldson was forced by the color barrier to move. We have uncovered 690 pitching appearances, resulting in 413 wins, over 5,081 documented strikeouts, and our effort was labeled by the Center for Negro League Baseball Research as the most extensive research project that has ever been undertaken related to black baseball. There is a very good reason, relatively, why history has thought it was impossible to find John Donaldson's records. 6,500 articles were scattered like seeds across the country, and there are still more dates yet to be discovered. We have discovered a wealth of newspaper reporters who made a point to keep his legacy alive by publishing articles about John Donaldson over the last 100 years. He affected the lives of nearly everyone who had the pleasure to make his acquaintance. For decades, people passed on his story, and we are grateful. Their efforts are no longer going unnoticed. Writers showed courage in telling Donaldson's story, at a time in our history when it was not a standard story. Newspaper writers of Donaldson's era told of his greatness, and now we can share it. John Donaldson's legacy will be restored. We are always looking for the next piece of John Donaldson's legacy. His contributions to baseball are coming to light. The color barrier forced Donaldson to play our national game, far away from organized ball. Documenting his career, the Donaldson Network took the impossible and made it possible. Together, we will restore his legacy.